watching television one night, and we were getting ready to invade Afghanistan.
Yeah!
I said, man, wouldn't you hate to be a civilian over there tonight, because Afghanistan's never been really invaded like it's fixing to get invaded tonight. I said, what if you're a civilian over there, just peace-loving, trying to get by and keep your family in order, and you know all this is coming? If you knew in advance what was fixing to happen, what would you do? And Scott said, I would get the hell out of Dodge. Well, I know this isn't about the Iraqi war, but this is about a little different invasion. But anyway, this is a funny fucking song. It's called the Taliban song.
Since they came here, they make her wear a scarf over that head that covers her from ear to ear. She loves the desert and the hot white sand. Man, she is just like me. No, she can't stand. They would stand and fight until the very bloody end. Mr. Bush got on the phone with Iraq and Iran and said, now, sons of bitches, you better not be doing any business with the Taliban.